Hi, Lavishy Natural here, and it is actually Halloween, and my kids, everybody just went out trick-or-treating, and I'm here because I'm working, and I'm working because I'm doing this for you. And, you know, I was just feeling some kind of way today. You ever had like one of those busy days, and it's like you have a lot going on, and I couldn't think about, you know, it just was like crazy. It's just crazy. Like, what up? So anyway, so I thought about when that happens, what are some of the things that I do? What are some of the things that I do lavishly and naturally? And one of the things that I do is I really, really pay close attention to what I'm eating. And so, and I pay close attention to what we eat for health reasons, for my own, be it for fatigue or whether it be to improve speech with my son. There's a whole lot of reasons that we eat a specialized diet. And so this week I'm going to tell you a little bit about that and share a book review. I got a book from Hay House. I'm going to review that book for you and share my home fermentation system. It's not new. Our ancestors did it. My grandmother, my great aunts. If you live in the South, you can't go into anybody's house and I see some canned preserves, some canned veggies. In my house, it was a lot of canned okra. Not that I was a big canned okra fan, but the good nutrients and the probiotics and the B vitamins and all the good stuff that's in there, I had no idea how healthy that was for me as a child growing up. So anyway, all of that is covered this week and I got some great recipes, but I just wanted to get in and say hello. And it's been a long time since I've done some of these video updates. So I'm gonna do that and that's it. I like using probiotic foods with Damon particularly because it helps me get them into his diet without just using the plain supplement. And even with the supplement, it doesn't leave, I'm sure, as many strains as the milk-based or some of the other kinds of kefir do because there's 30 to 60 strands that actually stay in your system. And when I give it to him, whether it be the supplement or real foods, I immediately notice just, it's like he eats it and he goes on about his business. He feels good. You know, sometimes I would give him food and he'd eat it and then he'd kind of be like, and then he would be really gassy. And then it would just be like, his eye would water. It would be all kinds of stuff happening. But not with the probiotic foods. And even with his poos are better for him and for me. It just seems to kind of clear up some of the agitation that he can sometimes experience on some days if he goes to school and he gets off the bus really keyed up or he's having a day where he's a little bit more active than usual. These are things that I notice a huge decrease with just by changing some of the things that he eats. What I notice more of, things like eye contact, things like how he communicates with me, that he, instead of just saying, you know, I want to come and get you to pull you over here, I want to come and pull you over here. I want to have a conversation with you. I want to look at you. I want to pick out exactly what I want. So it is growing and it is expanding. So that really excites me. And it excites me that there are people, that there are books, cookbooks, there's communities out there where this is being talked about. I'm just happy that I was so happy to see that there was a probiotic cookbook. I kept looking like, does that say what I think it says? Because it's just been such a battle just trying to find things for Damon and find things to help and that improve instead of just kind of looking at what we already know, if that makes sense. So anyway, this is just a little bit of why I eat probiotic foods. I get very, very passionate about what we eat because I've seen food has had such a wonderful effect on my life. I've used it as medicine many times to heal everything from fibroids to postpartum induced high blood pressure, anxiety, depression.